Dallas was instrumental in my growth in the business. Not only was he probably one of the first wrestlers that I met, but he took his time with me. He was very, he was very anal. The match that he gave me, I think, was 32 pages. It had me spearing him 14 times. I love Dallas, but I had never speared anybody more than once prior to this. And he can tell a story, and it made sense. Therefore, I speared him a couple times in that match. And, you know, there are certain instances when you truly give yourself 100% to your partner. And every time I was in there with Dallas, I trust him wholeheartedly. And that's the kind of people you need.